Back with our video, and today we're here on NBA 2K22 Next Gen. My throat is feeling a little better considering I drank some. When I swallow, it doesn't feel great. But yeah, I drank some tea. I took some medicine. I'm feeling a bit better, but. And I blew my nose. I'm feeling a bit better, but not like completely amazing still. So I'm still sick, of course, but like. If I sound a bit more normal in this episode, it's probably just because I'm feeling better. So yeah. Last episode, we simcasted all these games. We only lost three of them. We went on two win streaks, a four-game win streak, and then a five-game win streak. And we're currently on that five-game win streak. So we're doing pretty good. But before we play our next game, I'm going to just take a quick look around the league. Also, I'm a sim this day to see if... Is Van Vliet not going to come back? I want Van Vliet back on the team, bro. You know what? I think I might just let Van Vliet rest for a few days. And we're going to play a game without Van Vliet. See how we do. It might be a bit interesting. Trent's going to be starting. So that means that I might... So it's probably going to be Cameron, off the bench, Cameron, Hart. Yeah, I might run Banton, give Banton a few minutes. Because we might need Banton for those wing minutes. I let Mason Jones play for a game. And now we're going to let Banton get those minutes. So yeah, Banton, welcome to the rotation. You're now going to get a few minutes. You can get some playing time since we already have a few point guards. I could technically start a lineup with Cameron or Flynn in it. And I think the CPU wants me to do that. That's an interesting option. So, wait, let me see. What would it be like? Yeah, no, I don't. I want OG starting. And I don't want Siakam at center. Because in this case, then off the bench, it'd just be... Actually, the bench rotation would work because, like, then one of these guys were current power forward, but no. Because, yeah, Flynn and Jones could run the guard positions, and then, yeah, but nah, I'm not doing that. So, in this case, he gets 5 minutes. Yeah, we're going to play a game without Van Vliet, see how it goes. Hopefully, we don't get beat the Kings. Ooh. They got Kevin Love now. And Boogie is back. Okay, this is going to be an interesting game. Okay. And we can't even see the jerseys we're wearing. Okay. They have good jerseys that, like, we could just wear... Yeah, I'm not about to play a game with us both wearing black jerseys. Alright, we're good. I'm not about to just do that. That's not okay.
Indeed, they are hungry, Alec. Thank you. Now that we're into November, let's see how the Eastern Conference standings are shaken out. You take a look at Toronto, they currently hold the fourth best record in the conference.
Fourth in the conference.
Well, right now for Toronto, they've stayed within arm's length of the conference leaders. That in itself is an accomplishment at this point in the season.
They're 11-5 also. That's really interesting because De'Aaron's getting better, Tyrese getting better. What? Okay. Yeah. And they also got TJ Warren now on the team. Davion getting better. Like, it's really interesting. Ooh, Scotty. There we go, Scotty.
And then the monster dunk to complete the play. Fox outside. Whiteside with a screen on Barnes. Fox goes in.
Ooh, good it was good defense until TJ Warren was left wide open. Can't leave him that open. Keep on running this. And it's working, so I'm not complaining. Scotty is dominating right now.
Hey, when you got bounced like that, you feel all like right. You can take on anybody.
Fist 92. Fist 92 is actually a nice play.
Absolutely. What a slick play.
Abraham even getting buckets. Bro, Fist 92 is a good play.
This game against Toronto here, it's their first look. Here's Neto. He's covered by Hart. Shot clock at 6.
What?
No one covering. And the Kings lead by 11.
And this defense needs to turn the screws and ramp up the intensity. They're looking a little loose out there right now.
Here's Flynn. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Birch with a screen on.
There
Mitchell.
We go.
Back to Birch.
There we go. That's a good play. That's a good play.
Oh, yeah. That'll do it. Wow, an emphatic two-handed slam.
When the screens are set right, that's a good play.
Two for two from deep to coming in off a 14-point game last time.
What?
Good on the bucket.
That's only 12% cover.
Like a well-oiled machine. Hart goes in.
There we go, Josh Hart.
Two-hand slam.
Good job, good job.
Despite the height disadvantage, oh my. He just... All right, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Kings?
Good job, Siakam.
Great game plan so far. Working it down low a lot. Percent. Here's Fox. Knocks down the step.
I don't even know, bro. Open?
Fox has got 5 points in the quarter.
How is that open?
Progress for sure, but the more Fox tries his luck from there, the better he'll become. Outside Barnes.
Here.
Achua with a screen on Love. Siakam with it. And that's
there we go, Achua. There we go, Achua.
Ask is good.
And the evolution go, of Chua. Siakam continues.
Simon too tough for him. Whiteside, he's checked in for
the
there
Kings. We go, Barnes.
And they're pushing
fast
it
break.
Ahead.
Gives it Siakam. And one. There we go. There we go. Good job, Siakam. Good job, Siakam.
3-point play opportunity.
Shooting for Toronto.
Oh.
The free throw off for Siakam.
That was awesome.
An incredibly improved player. Pascal.
I need a screen.
Boucher a screen on Holmes. Just
there we go, Banton. There we go, Banton.
Check him out. Keeps the grip on that rim after the finish.
Good job, Banton.
Extra emphasis. And here's Boucher.
Three. That was an open three. Missed it. It's okay, though. It's okay.
On the wing, Mitchell. This one for three.
That's not okay. That's not okay at all.
Mitchell's got 5 points. Well orchestrated.
You can't let those happen, though.
Right on the money.
It's an ISO, isn't it?
Here's
now, set a screen.
Looking at the numbers, he's putting up 7 points.
There we
game.
Go, Flynn.
Basket counts. Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside. Boucher's got 4 rebounds now.
Just can't find the touch this quarter. He's got to keep grinding, though, and looking for the best shot possible.
Pass to Birch. Boucher with it.
Take him down the post.
Shoots from the right block.
AB. There we go, AB. Good job.
Given up in the
good
area.
Job. I'll take that.
Now here's Mitchell. Tightly guarded.
Good defense.
Oh, rejected by Boucher.
Let's get a last shot.
Here's Birch. Here he goes.
Oh, that was a bad quality shot. But we got it down to a 7-point game. I'm not mad at that. It's been a very defensive game for us, at least. The second quarter was a lot better than the first quarter.
Hey, folks, welcome to the halftime show. A lead right now in this one for the Sacramento Kings.
Okay.
They wouldn't be ahead without the numbers they've gotten from the bench, providing major contributions, especially at the offensive end. It's taking a lot of pressure off the starters. What a luxury to have a second unit that can produce.
All right, and now let's get to this first half and talk about the players
who are
leading their
11, 3, and 1. That's good.
If you could have drawn up an ideal scenario for this game, this would be it. The big dogs trying to one-up each other, neither giving an inch. Everyone in their building and watching at home must be eating this up. You know I am.
Okay.
And that'll do it for the halftime show.
We're getting a lot of blocks. So defensively, we're doing better. But
Ernie, perfection. My highest grade yet, a check plus.
Is that how you always got graded, check?
Well, that and A plus honor roll. Don't tell nobody how smart I am. We do have 4 degrees.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, that was a better second quarter. First quarter was bad. Second quarter was better.
Join us. We've got two. So that's the five in the game for Sacramento.
Ooh.
Here's Barnes.
There we go, Scotty.
Barnes has got 13. And talk about imposing your will. That's 10 straight points in the paint. He's covered by Fox.
There you go, AB. Bro, he just gets blocked so easily.
Let's go with a three. Yes.
Kevin Love is just destroying us on the Cavs and the Kings. Does not matter.
He's covered by Fox. Pass to Achiuwa. Outside Barnes. Achiuwa with a screen on Warren. Barnes passes to Achiuwa.
There we go, Achiuwa. Okay. He almost missed that, but I'll take it.
Oh, great flow to that possession. Two players totally in sync with each other.
Pass to Siakam.
Siakam.
Over Cousins. And there's the rejection.
And the defensive Cousins making his presence known with the...
There we go, Siakam.
...which he uses to block shots.
A shot to stop the drought.
There we go, Banton.
Transition basketball. The
most reliable
way to generate easy looks. Yeah. Pass to Barnes. Over to the left wing. Three on the clock.
Wide open three.
Here's Siakam for three.
There we go, Siakam. There we go.
Siakam's got 7 points in the game. And just so accurate off the pass. I mean,
good job.
I love whenever...
Good job, Flynn.
To use the glass.
Trent,
Toronto, they've got
fast
five break. Of 12 shots to drop in the third.
Screen.
To the
there we go. Boucher. There we go. Okay. Good job.
No reason to get fancy right now, BA. Well, we hear about NBA players whose dads played in the league or overseas. But for Tyrese Halliburton, his father, John, was a referee.
I mean, that man, Tyrese, was exposed to the game at such a young age. His father, John, took him to basketball camp.
There we go, Boucher.
If you watch how Tyrese plays, it's
there we go, Boucher.
He has a great feel for the game.
Good job, Boucher.
1:27 left in the third.
There we go, Trent.
3 seconds left in the third.
Solid ball movement there. I like seeing Hart make an effort to get into his open guys.
And here's Mitchell. Picked by Holmes. No good from outside.
And that's off.
And as we end the
okay.
Quarter, a double-digit deficit.
My throat's feeling a bit worse, as you can tell from the way I'm sounding, but yeah, we'll be fine.
Let's go to our State Farm, assist to the game.
We did a bit worse in the third quarter.
Painting a magnificent picture with that
we should be doing better in the third quarter.
And a perfect delivery. Check by Mitchell. Pass to Siakam.
Yeah, somebody don't say a screen for me.
Takes it inside. And
thank
that
you.
One drops.
Finally.
And that's a perfect setup. Solid screen. Defender can't avoid it. Opens up a clear path to the bucket.
Inside. Oh, and a nice
get
defensive
that
play to disrupt the lob. To the middle. It's
going. Whoa!
Here's the break.
Make smart passes.
For three, Warren. That one's good.
I don't even want to play the rest of this game. But... Nah, I'm just gonna. How did they make it close? Okay. That was annoying. Partly because of the plays that were being run. It was just an irritating game. Yeah.